Hello guys, in today's video I'm going to talk about what is the objective of an online ticketing system. This is the purpose of a ticketing system is to process, prioritize and manage customer issues from end to end. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.